Hey everyone, John Chow here from johnchow.com, and welcome to another video. As you can see, I'm still working standing up. Starting to get used to it, my leg is starting to adapt. I'm not as in pain as I was for the last few days, so yay. I guess we'll find out in a week whether this helps me to, you know, get more energy and stuff. Anyway, I was looking through my YouTube comments, and I noticed here a comment from Ali. And he is saying sitting and standing is good in moderation, yes. But he had a question. He says, did you ever do any videos on how to promote AWeber as an affiliate? And while I have promoted, I have done videos on why you should use AWeber or Constant Contact or any of the email, my two email service provider, I actually haven't done a video on how to promote it as an affiliate. So I figure I'll use this video to answer Ali's question on how to promote AWeber or Constant Contact if you're an affiliate. Now, the first thing to keep in mind is the two affiliate programs are a little different. AWeber gives you 30% of the customer's bill for life. And I love this type of program. This is a residual program. So when you sign up to AWeber, well, when you get someone to sign up to AWeber as a customer, the first month you get zero because the first 30 days is a free trial, cost nothing. So you get zero, but the next month the bill goes to $19 and you get 30% of that. And as long as the customer remains a AWeber client, you keep getting that 30%. And as the list gets bigger, the bill will get bigger, and conversely, your 30% will get bigger as well. So I have had customers who has been on AWeber for years, and their lists are very, very big. And every single month, I continue to make that 30% of them. So this is good residual income that you can depend on. It's great for cash flow. It's predictable. You can do budgets with it. So it's great. The Constant Contact affiliate program is a little different. They do not pay you residual. What they do is they pay you a lead fee. So when you refer someone who enters the email address to sign up for a trial, you get, I believe you get $5, but don't quote me on that because mine was a little different, but I think you get $5. And then when they get, and for the $5, I mean, no, let me start again. When you refer someone to Constant Contact and they sign up for the 60-day free trial, and their trial is a little different than AWeber, like they're double the time, but it's 60 days, so 60 days long, and it requires no credit card. So you might get more people opting in because AWeber requires a credit card, whereas Constant Contact does not. So you get $5 when someone enters the email address to do the trial. And then if they become a customer, Constant Contact will give you a one-time fee of, I believe, $100 to $105 to get that customer. And so it's front-loaded. And that means that, you know, Constant Contact will give you $105 for the new customer. Even if the customer signs up for a $1 trial, they'll give you the $105, and then they'll spend the next year trying to get that money back. That's how it works. Now, because the affiliate program is front-loaded like that, and Constant Contact is paying you more money than they're actually getting, because of that, their affiliate requirement to be approved for the affiliate program is higher than AWeber, because AWeber, they're not losing money, they're a customer, you get 30%. Constant Contact, they get $1, they pay you $100. So the potential for fraud is much greater, and because of that, Constant Contact is a lot more picky about who they approve for the affiliate program, because you can imagine, you know, some unscrupulous person could say, hey, go sign up, get $5, and then go set an account and then cancel a month and you get your money, right? So there's much higher fraud potential. So because of that, it will be harder to apply. It'll be harder to get approved for a Constant Contact affiliate program than it is for an AWeber affiliate program, all right? So as for how you should promote it, and I'm gonna tell you how I would do it. I haven't done this yet, so you can actually beat me to this. And this is how I recommend, and this is actually how I promote all my stuff, and that is you give value. You sell by teaching the person something. When you teach people, you build trust. They like you. They go, hey, you taught me something. That's great. They respect you. They like you. They trust you. And therefore, when you recommend something to them, they're more likely to buy. So in my case, how do I promote AWeber is, well, first of all, I'm a customer. And how do I promote Content Contact? I'm a customer as well. So A, you should be a customer of the product you promote. Because, you know, if you're not a customer, how can you actually sell it? Right? So that's the first thing. So yeah, I'm a customer, so therefore I like that, I enjoy it. And if I think you will get value from it, that's the first thing. But how would I would go about promoting email marketing or email as a service for to make affiliate income from it? I would write a ebook or a video course on, say, how to build a email list. And I would actually teach you how to do that. And I would, and of course, in the ebook, I would give them my recommended email service provider. I said, so I'm gonna show you how to build an email list, how to promote it, how to cultivate it, how to set up the autoresponder, that kind of stuff. And then depending on what you want, AWeber or Content Contact, I say, the examples in the video or the ebook will have screenshots from AWeber or Content Contact, because that's what I recommend. And in the ebook, you will have your affiliate link to AWeber or Content Contact. And that's the best way to promote it. And that's how I mostly promote all my stuff. You notice that my ebook is my main thing, right? I use the ebook to promote a lot of product and videos. So ebook or video course, like sign up for my 5 weeks email marketing course, and then just create the course and then recommend the product that you're going to promote. So that's how I would do it. Actually, like I said, I haven't actually created this yet, so you can actually beat me to it, but I do plan to do it. So just to give you guys a heads up, so you probably have a week or two before I bring my one out. So Ali, I hope that helps you out. And like I said, AWeber is easier to join, because it's you get 30% of the bill, and AWeber can't really lose money, because you know the customer pays this much, you get that much. Content Contact will be harder to join, because it's front loaded. You sell a dollar, you get 105. So yeah, so it's definitely front loaded. But which one makes more? It depends. You have to decide. Like potentially, if the customer sticks around for a much longer time, like they stick around for years and years, you're going to make more money with AWeber. But if they, you know, if they quit within the first few months, then obviously you can make more money with Content Contact. So, and that is why I promote both. You know, because balances out. And also, it follows my rule of never put all your money in one basket. Multiple streams of income. Right. John Chapman, JohnChow.com. Hope you got value from this message. Give me a thumbs up if you like that. Please like and share my video. And if you're brand new, please subscribe to my channel. It does help me a lot. I'll see you guys on the next episode.